Thomas and his yo-yo tricks. Go. Do you finish?